Weapon lowered.
On a leash, people. Okay?
Yeah.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Oh,
Seriously, run!
Yeah, no sweat. Must be this way.
I have something I think you like.
Get carsick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
We're here. Leads back here.
Ah, yes.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay. Okay. Hey, this is it.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Look, there's a statue up there.
No good.
Thank you.
One down.
I'll be fine. We gotta keep going.
Not looking so good.
Okay?
Yeah.
statue of some snakes. Ashley.
Got it.
Looks like we figured it out.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful. Leon, the armor!
Come on, you can't be serious.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nighty night. Nights. Ashley.
Okay. You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Stay back.
What day?
Run. Now!
Wait for me, Leon. Is that a clock? The hands move. It's locked. Hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something. Keys. Thank you. Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out. What's this slot for? Maybe. Another clock like this one. Didn't I just say I was done? good nights and stay still.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as ever. Thank you. your pest control. They keep coming.
Thank you.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No! Don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please.
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you. Talk about sticking the landing. Yeah. The hell? Oh, give me a break.
Some new goods that might interest you. Not good. These people are not right. RAMON's lapdog. You son of a bitch!
playing hide and seek, is that it?
Your move.
now.
Your suffering can end, just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Bella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey! Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Company. What do you want to do?
way.
Leon!
Sorry. Give me a break already.
This one's on me!
Appreciate it. Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey! you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Through the armor.
think we can get through here.
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was late. We're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
This underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you? Other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Started.
right? Let's go. Not this again. Hey, the cart's tipping over! Going off the rails! Give me a hand! Shit, this thing's gonna flip!
We've got trouble.
Next time, hey, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift. No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
My ass. I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn. Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like these.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Yeah.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow!
Major, you're not thinking straight.
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
A soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You've forgotten what happened 2 years ago.
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. Entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen. Haven't you learned anything in the last 2 years? Get ready. He killed us all. Without honor. Without mercy. Only devastating power.
Krauser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Come on.
How thoughtful. Drop some weight. Looking great. Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, RAMON.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sattler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Play the role of my poor little feeling. Don't you think?
so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch. Your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long, miserable death.
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.